根据总检察长办公室的调查，美国总务署的官员尼利2010年组织了一次为期4天的员工培训，总共有300人参加，地点在拉斯维加斯的度假饭店，总开销为83万2000美元。部分消费内容包括私人派对5600美元，每人每天早餐费44美元，团队精神训练组装脚踏车75000美元，食物和饮料14万6000美元，纪念币6325美元，纪念册8130美元，读心术专家3200美元。丑闻爆发后，美国总务署署长辞职，包括尼利在内的5名高级官员被留职停薪，还有2人被开除。美国国会众议院这个星期举行听证会，深入了解这起事件。两党议员严词抨击政府官员滥用纳税人的税金，共和党议员更将此作为政府失职的证明，要求缩小政府职能。尼利在听证会上不发一言，强调沉默是宪法赋予的权利。尼利的年薪是17万美元。新任总务署署长要求尼利等官员退还滥用的公帑。总检察长还要求司法部调查官员是否收受回扣或者是贿赂。尽管不少美国民众和国会议员同样愤怒，但是这并没有完全打击民众对政府的信心。
We waste money in this government like most Americans breathe, you know, all the time.
Another example of wasteful government spending of my tax dollars.
I think that's more of the government's nonsense about spending money. They have no limit. So we just cannot trust them.
I think it's wider than the West Coast. I think it's wider than one department. I think that the federal government bureaucracy wastes more money.In more ways than anybody else. And having worked for the state government, I've seen it up close and personal.
Do you think this case kind of represents what the government is like nowadays?
I think it does represent what government is like, because government is a reflection of society, and we're a society that is constantly losing its moral course, and.Therefore, this is what we get, you know. We don't have a moral society. We don't have an ethical government.
Are you mad at them? Like, wasting our money?
Yeah, because we kind of need it, you know. I mean, we have all these homeless people on the streets when they could use that money to be helping them, so.
It's a ridiculous thing for any arm of government or for any organization to spend that kind of money on a conference. But I also think that relative to all of the other problems in our country and what's going on,It's a tiny, tiny, tiny little bit. It doesn't even come close to dealing with what we have to deal with in this country in terms of people struggling economically.
The most serious problem facing our country, and I firmly believe this, is our national debt and our government spending. And if we don't do something about it, and I mean soon, the people you guys are questioning, me,The people standing around me, we're going to be dealing with it, not the politicians.
It's a crime, you know. I mean, they're taking money out of our pockets, you know. I mean, you know, for their pleasure. They're taking money out of our pockets, you know, and it shouldn't be right. It's not right at all, you know. Something needs to be done about it. You know, Congress really needs to, you know, to crack down on that, you know, because it's happening too much, too often.
Congress needs to hold the executive branch accountable for its actions. So whatever inquiry needs to be done should be done. But the spectacle that they're trying to make of this is really inappropriate and out of proportion to the event itself. I think the most dysfunctional part of government, the federal government right now, is Congress. And I think Congress needs to be focusing on that.Rather than the operations of the executive branch exclusively.
I think it could happen in any government, the scandal that happened. And I don't think we should throw out the whole government because of it.
I'm an ex-government employee, and I went to a few conferences that were nothing at all like the accounts of that Las Vegas thing. It's a shame. Some people are just dumb, that's all.They should never have done it. People should have been aware of what they were doing and stopped it.
I actually work for the government, so I don't think so. I think a lot of great, you know, people work hard for the government and usually don't misspend money. So it's, that's why another reason why I think it's sort of one bad apple. But there could be other bad apples. We'll find out in the process.
So what can we do as just like taxpayers or as regular people or as voters? What can we do?
I mean, we can keep a closer lookout for it, but other than that, you know, they're doing what they think. I don't know if they're doing what they think they should be doing it correctly or not, but there's a law for it, and they broke the law, so.
Anything we can do as the people?
Yes, hold their feet to the fire and vote intelligently. Learn.
So, like, that's why we have an inspector general to inspect things like
that. Oh, why are you going to depend on a bureaucrat again?
Run by other bureaucrats.
美国之音摩根生王一如华盛顿采访报道。